John chapter 1, verses 26 to 30.
And John answered them, I baptize with water, but among you stands one, what you do not know. He is the one who comes after me, who is preferred before me, who stands the strap. I am unworthy to untie. These things were done in Bethany, beyond the Jordan, where John was baptizing. The next day, Jesus coming to him and said, Behold the Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of the world. This is he of whom I said, after me comes a man who is preferred before me, for he was before me.